Alright, bros, what are you about to do for this promo video, man?
Honestly, I don't know, man. I really don't know. I have no idea.
I don't know, man. I'm all out of ideas, man.
Yeah, we need some inspiration.
Let's check on TV.
Job, man. What I'm gonna do now? I know. Like a good neighbor, the alphas are there.
Ooh, ah, ah.
Interview etiquette.
Ooh, 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 ah.
Monday, March 2nd.
Ooh, ooh, ah.
DCC, meeting room B.
Ooh.
I'm there.
Shorty?
What?
How you doing? What's your name?
Nothing.
Let me tell to you.
Whoa.
What?
What?
You don't like my doodle brown vest? No?
Everything okay?
No. Everything's fine. Just trying to get that
done. You trying to get a ride?
Oh, wait. Yeah. Excuse me.
Where?
Just like that?
Okay. All right. Thank you.
It's an easy
car. I see how it is. I thought I was styling, man. Like that?
After you.
Thank you. Yeah.
You're welcome. Ready?
Yeah.
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 Yo, play it. Let me holler at you real quick.
What's up?
Yo, I seen you the other day, man. You doing your thing out here, yo. You walking well, you talking well, and you getting all the ladies, man. Yo, how can I be like you, player?
Well, I don't have time to talk right now. But on Tuesday, March 3rd, we're having a chivalry program called Manly Deeds. You should definitely come out. It's gonna start at 9:06.
I'll definitely be there, yo.
Yeah, I'll catch you.
No doubt, man. Ladies, I see you. Holla at a brother.
Are you tired of eating ramen noodles and fat sandwiches every night? Are you constantly slumped in all of your classes? And are you tired of missing that RU bus no matter how fast you think you're running? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then the Alpha Phi Alpha RU Healthy program is definitely for you. Come out to the DCC March 4th at 9:06 p.m. Yes, that's the DCC March 4th at 9:06 p.m.
Are you tired of eating ramen noodles and fat sandwiches every night? Are you constantly slumped in all your classes? Are you tired of missing that RU bus no matter how fast you think you're running? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then
excuse me, brother. I've been having some problems in my life that's been causing me stress. I was wondering if you could help me.
You came to the right place, brother. Meditation would be the key to opening your mind and seeing the true problems that are facing you trouble. Our meditation program is on March 5th. You should be there. There you will find the answer to your problems.